2010 Citroën Cervolt. Cervolt is the continuation of Citroën's exploration of distinctive and original electric vehicles, initiated with the Revolt concept car revealed at last year's Frankfurt Motor Show. Cervolt turns received notions on their heads through its radically new vision in a consummate blend of high fashion glamour and extravagance with motor racing punch. The desire to overcome one's limits, take things further, dare and create is written in Citroën's DNA. Breaking with convention, shaking up the rules, shifting borders and surprising continuously is the passionate quest and leitmotif of a brand that over its 90-year history has never ceased to develop innovative objects ahead of their time. Cervolt is one of these. It takes the genetic material of Revolt and adds an extroverted sports dimension to the mix. Like a luxury accessory that transcends an outfit, Cervolt is Citroën's answer to an automotive universe that all too often seems morose. Cervolt casts aside protocol and transgresses existing codes to initiate a new kind of stylish, sporty and elegant supermini. Bucking current trends and pointing to the future of sleek coupes, it unites elegance, glamour and sporting passion, sublimating this last quality with its electric drivetrain. With its compact dimensions -3.85 meters long, 1.87 meters wide and 1.20 meters high, Cervolt reappropriates sports car styling cues to form an all-new and revolutionary concept. Cervolt's cockpit is designed like a floating cell, a glass setting held between chrome-finished roll bars like some magnificent piece of jewelry. The leitmotif with Cervolt is to transgress the conventions of the luxury world and combine them elegantly with those of the sporting world.